I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable personalized ads in Google Chrome. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to myaccount.google.com, and then sign into your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Google account page. Step 2. Click Data and Privacy in the menu on this screen. Step 3. Scroll down this screen to the Personalized Ads section and then tap My Ads Center. Step 4. Click to expand the dropdown associated with personalized ads on this screen. A window opens asking if you're sure you want to turn off personalized ads in Google Chrome. Step 5. Tap Turn Off. The next window lets you know that personalized ads in Google Chrome have successfully been disabled, but that it may take a little while for this change to fully take effect. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.